Who is it?
Mr. Weinstein?
Yes, wait, I'll open the door. What is it?
Red and blue is brown.
Uh-huh, and one is two.
Mr. Weinstein, red and blue is brown.
No, give some different colors, then I'll change my numbers, and we got ourselves a game.
No, think, Mr. Weinstein, red and blue is brown.
Oh, wait a minute. I'm an old man, you know? It sounds like some kind of a password.
Now you're beginning to get it.
Yes, and password is a different game from numbers with colors. Give to me again.
I'm not playing games, Mr. Weinstein. I'm the Tante.
Aha. Shh. Come inside. Like they say, the holes have ears.
You mean the voles have ears?
Holes, voles, whatever. I'm an old man. Come in. Mister, I don't think it's me you want. It must be my son, the spy.
Is his name also Mr. Weinstein?
What could it be, Mrs. Shapiro? Don't be fresh with me, sonny. I'm an old man.
All right, where is your son?
My son is not at home. He's by the stage delicatessen.
You're working on a case, no doubt.
What kind of a case? When things get a little slow with his spying, he picks up a couple dollars waiting on tables.
I see.
My son is a good boy.
Yes.
And a good son.
I'm sure.
And a good spy.
Look, I...
And a good waiter.
Look, when I'm getting to the delicatessen, how will I recognize him?
You can't miss him. He's wearing an apron with a trench coat.